Client statements. Therapists differ widely in how or even if they use client statements. Some like to hand the client a statement at the end of each session as a bill for that one session. Some prefer to mail statements weekly or monthly. And some almost never need an actual statement because they run a pay-as-you-go kind of practice. To accommodate these differences, PSYBooks has more than one way to produce a statement. We'll discuss each separately and give them all names to make the discussion easier to follow. We'll call them the Ad Session Statement, the Ad Payment Statement, the Sessions and Payments Statement, and the Reports Statement. The underlined portion of each statement type refers to the tool or section in PSYBooks where the statement is produced.